5 days after the end of World War II, the peasant women in the Italian town of Reggio Emilia began building a preschool by gathering bricks from bombed-out buildings. The ravages of war made them realize that education must go beyond subjects and also teach skills like how to collaborate, think critically, and help kids believe in themselves. The school would become an investment in their children's future. And the women named it Scuola del Popolo, or School of the People. Larisse Malaguzzi, a young teacher, heard the news and rushed to watch the women. They asked Malaguzzi to be the teacher who would give their children a better chance in life. He agreed. Malaguzzi believed that all children are capable, curious, and full of potential. And so their learning must be child-initiated. He wanted children to be actively engaged in projects where they could learn their strengths and solve problems on their own. But knowing their who was essential. Malaguzzi named his educational approach Reggio Emilia in honor of the town. In 1991, Newsweek named the school as one of the 10 best preschools in the world. Reggio Emilia education is now revered worldwide and prompted a rethinking of what children need to thrive. In March of 2019, I observed the early learning program at the American Community School, ACS, in Beirut, Lebanon, which experienced more recent explosions. Their School of the People is home to students from 60 different nationalities and based on the Reggio Emilia philosophy. Like the peasant women, the staff also believe that children's real confidence grows from the inside out, not from gold stars, false accolades, and helicoptering. Our goal is to recognize children's unique strengths and then respond so each child feels successful. Their principal, Sasan Yassin, told me, success breeds success. I spent the afternoon viewing classrooms and saw engaged kids, heard excitement, and noticed smiles on every face. I watched 4- and 5-year-olds collaborate, discover, create, and direct their own learning, and never once caught an adult swooping in to rescue. Coddling was strictly off limits. If the blocks fell, the teacher calmly asked, "What can you do to fix it?" And the child brainstormed alternatives. If the project ripped, the teacher said, "Think of a solution." Kids bounced back and tried because they recognized their strengths and accepted their weaknesses. In most classrooms, students followed their teacher's instructions based on a set curriculum. The ACS staff followed their children's lead. They still taught core educational objectives, but also helped kids understand and believe in themselves. Typical schools send report cards and grades to note students' abilities and limitations. The Beirut school described each child's learning progress as well as personal strengths. Imagine receiving this ACS teacher's report about your child. Ella is a strong-willed child, able to express her needs and feelings with ease. She has no problem setting boundaries. "You have to ask me if you can touch my cheek, and if I say okay, you can touch my face," she told a peer. Her advanced verbal skills show during group discussions, where she's always eager to share her views. Ella is a valued member of our classroom community and continues to blossom on a daily basis. Several ACS parents told me how much they appreciated receiving those descriptive accounts. The reports help me understand who my child is so I can parent more effectively, one mom told me. Another said, "The system helps me focus on my child's strengths and less on his weaknesses." And from a dad, "Stressing my kid's assets made a major difference on my child's confidence." The ACS reports helped parents understand their children's strengths. We want our children to grow into who they are, not who we want them to be, Sasan Yassin told me. Over 7 decades ago, the women of Reggio Emilia had the same hope for their children, and it must become ours as well. Helping kids grow into who they are is the first step to unleashing kids' potential so they can become their best version of themselves. It all begins with the character strength of self-confidence, which serves as your child's customized roadmap to peak performance.